Esta noche quiero ir al teatro.
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 Esta noche quiero ir al teatro. Make sure you say quiero. Tonight I want to go to the theater. Or how about this? Esta noche quiero ir al juegos de fútbol. I want to go. Tonight I want to go to the football game. Or esta noche quiero ir al restaurante. Tonight I want to go to the restaurant. And finally, esta noche quiero ir al salón de baile. Tonight I want to go to the discotheque. So just make sure you say quiero. Quiero is first person. And most of what you are going to say, wherever you go, whatever you do, is going to be first person. Especially if you're just trying to get by in Spanish. And yes, during these series of videos, I may not catch my mispronunciation. So just learn it for yourself. If I can do it, you can do it.
Esta noche quiero ir al teatro.
Esta noche quiero ir al teatro.
Esta noche quiero ir al teatro. Esta noche quiero ir al teatro.
Hola, mi nombre es Eric. A-E-I-O-U. Maybe like me, you studied Spanish in high school and college, but you never really learned to speak it. Spanish 138 is 138 Spanish words that you put together to create simple sentences that make sense to a native speaker. You build confidence to speak Spanish. Watch the videos, like, comment, share. Gracias.